Joseph Paul Franklin is alive this morning. The Chattanooga serial killer was scheduled to be executed at 12:01 a.m. Instead, a federal judge gave a stay of execution just hours before Franklin was supposed to be put to death. In the late 1970s, Franklin bombed a synagogue in Chattanooga and also shot an interracial couple here. Judge Nanette Laughrey ruled that a lawsuit filed by Franklin must be resolved first.